Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're back doing Doom Eternal, Part 9, I think. And today, we're doing Doom Eternal mission. Basically, we need to get the crucible for my Doom Slayer to slaughter a titan. If there's any story beats, I don't remember them quite as well, because it's been a while since I last played, so bear with me. So I'm not going to go hunting for every single little thing, but if I do see the thing and I can get it like right then, I'm going to go for it. But I'm not going to go out of my way like trying to
get things. Your crucible is still embedded in the titan that attacked this sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the slayer began.
Okay. Well, let's make sure there's ammo. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Hello. Come on. My aiming's as a poo now. Oh yeah, I'm not getting for that. Any chance? No. Okay. Okay, I just jumped on the map, that's lovely. Okay, desperate times call for desperate measures, no. There we go. I'm gonna have a quick look for if I can find a way into that thing, though I doubt I can, because I'll just die. Oh, hello, hello, hello! Let me out of you. How much is a BFG have against him? I don't remember. Nothing. Got it. Was this when his eyes go green? I shoot. Yeah. Okay. Ammo. Thank you. Okay, come on. I need to remember it's not Destiny, so reload's not X. Okay. Come on. I can do this all day. Okay, maybe not if you do that though. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, I'm gonna try to use my... Oh, that was perfect. Okay, that was a waste. Okay, can you stop using that attack? That's rather annoying. Get angry. Just die! There we go.
The great city of Taras Nabad, site of the first recorded demon attack in Argentinur. According to the Koran, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer.
Okay. appreciate it if you stop, okay? Now, I know this game too well to know if there isn't any secrets below here, then... Yeah, there we go. Big Division. Oh, BFG Division, sorry. That works either way. Oh, yeah, okay. I need to remember the B's dash. Okay, how do I... Oh. This is that button, yeah. Hello. Map just not loading, I see. Yep, that's just lovely. Load or there we go. Yeah, there we go. Thank you for the play. Okay. Oh, this is a fighting room if I've ever seen one. Arch Live. Super heavy demons that can buff, summon buffed demons. Do enough damage before the actual finishes some. So, okay. I think I got that. Question is, where is it? Ow! 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 Please stop! Please stop! Please stop! Stop this! Okay, where's the arch live where it's called? Because they empower its powers. Is it there? Stop that! Stop, please. Come on, one of these I can do on. There we go. Come on, stop it. Come on, I'm gonna die. Oh yeah, I forgot those were a thing. Oh, yeah, but I might just die again, won't I? Burn! Shall everybody burn? Okay, you need to really die. Quite hectic now. Okay, just take a couple of them. Same for you. Come on, just shoot! Nope. Come on, just stay still! I don't want to do that to the souls! There we go.
think I hung out that hammer though.
Oh, I did. Good. My god, this needs to stop! I need to kill that archer because it's still there. I don't know how it is, but it is, and it's causing me a lot of issues. You need to stop, mister. You were causing me a lot of pain. Yes. Yes, you deserve getting stepped on the head. That'll actually make a lot more things easier. Easier, not better. Okay, don't do that. Okay, don't get in my way. Stop, please. There we go. Whew.
All your strength, all that rage, and you couldn't save this world from itself. This time, Earth will be different.
Overkill, but justified. Okay. Oh, do I need to get into the water? What did that do? Why are their sewers radioactive, may I ask?
It is written that your hatred for the demons gave the people of Argentina new hope, as it does now.
Okay, you need to chill the hell out. There we go. Stop. Okay. History of the Sentinels, okay. Interesting. Unless there's some... No. I have no absolute clue. Oh! I thought I was gonna do that. Oh, nice. Okay. So just mean this door is just open. Not as much though. Hello.
We must move quickly. There are those who would seek to stop this. I offer you a gift. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey.
It seems to be Maker design.
They will fear you.
Okay. So made me like this. Oh, is that a demon? Oh god. Power on me, that's not nice. Can you please? Not be like hit the back, please. That'd be extremely rude. Okay, I'm dead. No, get out my way. Come on. Have ammo for something useful. There we go. Feet. Deliver an eye. Why is there two of you? Okay, reserve this just just for you. Stop this! Missile incoming! There's a... here! Okay, can you... Okay, I don't really want to face one of you. Okay, if I can get this guy... Okay, well... I can get this guy, that's my... take on this. Okay, I need to take down his shield. Sure. This may be the thing which kills you. So, die! Thank you. hello, he's now... Hi. There we go. Enough of you and your boss fight, and I have enough of you now. Okay. Over there, okay. We'll wait for this to come back up. Come on, where is it? Okay. Where was a missing? Ah, here, okay. That's left. Secrets. Okay. Okay, there's a key in there. Slayer key, I'm pretty sure. Yep, Slayer key for Slayer game. That I can make an exception for getting. Okay. I can't shoot that, can I? Okay, I need to find a way to make it. Sink. Oh, over there. Come on. Okay. Now let's hope. If I go up here, yes, now it's going to open up. There we go. Hi. Now, question being, let's go. Okay. Now. Checkpoint. Oh, okay. I got, oh, okay. Makes much more sense now. Slayer key goes in Slayer gate. Now, what the hell do I have to go through for this? Okay, you will die immediately. exist anymore. Come on. Time to go to sleep. Okay, yep, there you go. You are not causing me any issues this time. Hello, okay. Ammo. Okay, you're just gonna... Okay. Come on. This is not that hard. This is easy compared to some of the ones I've done before. Okay, come on. Get weak. Get weak. There you go. Okay, stop nibbling my back. Okay, well that's not what I wanted to do, but sure. Okay, can you not push me off the edge, you psychopath? There you go. Come on! Everything just pushes you in this game. Okay, this is getting annoying. It's time to stop this. I really hate these snake things. Things I can deal with. Oh, hello. These things. Oh, what are you? Okay, this time's called just messages. I don't know what that thing is. Whatever it is, it's just lost its head. So is that. Come on. There we go. Is that everything? Nope. It is. Now is that everything. There we go. What was, is this the last one? Is this like complete all slayer gates in every like one slick like in a save slot? Nice. It's actually really good thing in my opinion to do. Yay. Okay. Now back into the Okay. Well, get the empowered guy out of the way, unless there's an archer up in somewhere. Get this Hell Knight. You're not really a knight, are you? Because you're not protecting Hell, are you? Maybe that's not how knights work, maybe. I'm not sure. Please. Alone. You can die for your crimes against me. Snake guy, that's lovely. That's lovely. Come on. Are you feeling the pain, mister? Yeah, you felt the pain. Oh, there's an archer, isn't there? Where is it? Show me where he is. Show me where he is. It's time to stop! Nope, you're not getting away. Okay, you are getting away because you've got bastards on our side. Okay, can you stop playing basketball with me? There we go. Okay, one more, okay. This guy is dead. Can you die so I can... Stop it! Okay. Got the secret. Overdrive. Okay. And this charge. Oh, you. Need to get its green eyes activated. Okay, gotta clear the playing field. So I can do my little to his attacks. Yeah, this is a real hard fail. Yeah, I have no ammo for that. it's just something I have to come back and do. Because I've just got no ammo for it.
If the crucible blade is removed, the Titan will rise again.
Will it? So maybe we don't want to do that then. Oh, okay. Good. Is it alive?
Your vault should contain what you need.
Oh, no, you... No! Cyber Freak, can you not? Give me your health. Move out the way. Oh, hello, there's one right here. Stop! Make your eyes green! There we go. Okay, I need ammo. You! Ammo here now, okay? Ammo here now. Okay, they just bolted away from that. Thanks very much. How can you tell your dog to stop it? Okay, now this is just bullying. Make your eyes green! Bolt. Feel the pain! I'm feeling it. Okay, thanks for the ammo. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it. There we go. Oh, he aggravates me. Okay.
The world of Argent Anur has fallen. Divided. The demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way.
Oh, okay. Come on! No, I hate this. Oh, he's not even close to dying. Oh, Jesus! Mother of Lord! Okay, that's just your friend, big little brother. Don't need to worry about now. There we go. Let me finish you. Yep, there we go. Dead. Good. Is that not like an arena area or something? Lift, okay. Okay, you have no room here. Okay, you can chill the hell out. Oh my god. Oh god, stop pushing me away from them! Oh my lord. And oh my god! Such a clusterfuck right now. You need to go away. Okay. Do I go over there? Or do I go around here? What is over there? A door. Okay. Okay, there's a plate guy over here. But apart from that, it doesn't seem as much of here, so I should go here now. Man-made wiki. Okay. Guess in the final Balor area, it's gonna be... Okay, done here. there's nothing over here apart from ammo, so go and hit the ammo. Oh. That's a vault. Is this something I'm supposed to do? We'll just crack like it. Maybe. Okay. Is there nothing in here? Then how do I? Obtain the energy medallion. I'm sorry, but how? Oh, button. Button does something, okay. Oh, okay. Checkpoint reached. Nothing else in this room? Okay. A lift. Okay, now this is gonna have a boss arena. I just know it is. That needs to be broken. Thou how? And I've fallen down, so I don't think I can get back up. Great. Retrieve your crucible. Oh, another lift. Nice. Rad suit. That's rad. Secret. Just punch the guy in the face. Why not? Down I go then, I suppose. Where's the thing I'm gonna go into? Okay, over to you. Game. Oh, come on. Oh my God. No, no, no. How can you take a rocket? That's more accurate. There's still an arena somewhere. Where? Huh. Okay, well, I can see what I was gonna do there. I do want to obliterate it. Okay, though I do want to obliterate you. Okay, here we go. There we go. That's going smoothly. Hello, you didn't even maybe shoot a rocket myself. There we go. How did Emmy defeat it? How is that not the arena area? Because the door was closed. Where is this arena area? Mystery token. Mastery token, sorry. Mastery tokens can bypass active weapon mastery challenges. Instantly activating weapon masteries. Ah. Okay. Yay, I've now got a really cool looking sword.
I'm sure you'll want to try out your weapon first before we leave.
Wait, can I? I can. Oh, yes. This is the final. Oh, it just chops. Hello! Yep, sorry, your existence is now in harm. Oh ho ho ho! Yes, this is perfect. Who needs a doctor when you've got a sword that can slice things like it's butter? Ho 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 ho! Yes! Question is, does it do it to everything? Because if it does, then there's Archive around here, which can do to some sorting out. Hey, get out of my way. I love this so much. It's just over the top. This is what lightsabers should just be like. I'm Darth Vader. Definitely need right now. I like how they just out of existence as soon as it's dark. Nice. Is that the end of the mission? Okay, good. Whew. Okay. Not as much of a completion than I would like it to be than before, but that was great. Oh, there was so many secrets in this mission. I can always come back for these, but yeah. Okay. Okay, Forges of Doom.
Is the Maker's homeworld. It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's origin factory in the Hell City of Necrovol to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Ah.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
I'm guessing... Okay, this is the last mission. Okay, where's that thing over here? Hello? How do I get to that? Interesting. Okay, well... Oh, there we go. All the keys are gone. Use. What is this? It's big. The Unmaker. Meet your Unmaker. Oh my god. It shows the Asimov is the BFG, which makes sense, but... Wow.
Beyond Maker.
Okay.
Pure Maker technology, inspired by Sentinel weaponry and refined by their divine intellect. Its destructive potential is staggering.
Okay, well on that very high note, I'm gonna end this video here. Next time I do it, I think maybe a bigger episode, because I think we're going to be doing the very final mission. So, yeah. We're back to Doom, and, yeah. I'll see you then. Goodbye.